Greely school officials are taking action after finding out about a disturbing picture that was posted online. The superintendent says the picture shows members of the girls' basketball team in uniform giving the Heil Hitler Nazi salute. News 8's Paul Merrill joins us now live with the latest on that. Paul?
Tracy, the school superintendent tells us he doesn't think the girls meant anything hateful by posing for this picture, but the district is taking this incident quite seriously.
Members of the Greely girls basketball team are learning a lesson off the court after the superintendent says some of the players posed for a picture giving the Heil Hitler sign. School officials say some of the girls have been referring to one of their teammates as Hitler.
It was not hateful. It was known that it was inappropriate because they didn't use the term Hitler when there were adults around.
Superintendent Bob Hassan says someone forwarded the picture to the district and school leaders began investigating. The high school principal and athletic director sent a letter home to players' parents yesterday.
Late last year, there was an incident of disturbing graffiti, including a swastika here at Greely Middle School. The superintendent tells us he doesn't think that incident is related at all to this recent one.
The district won't say what, if any, disciplinary action it's taking following this latest incident, but the superintendent tells us the picture is prompting some changes.
It's unacceptable and serious, and so we want to consult with different groups that have resources and have ideas.
What we really need to take away from this is how crucial it is that a really thoughtful educational initiative be started so that, you know, we're raising global citizens.
Emily Shaliff is executive director of the Jewish Community Alliance of Southern Maine. She's disturbed by this latest incident, but is working with the school district to make sure something like this doesn't happen again.
We need to explain why, if it's quote unquote a joke, why it's a totally inappropriate, offensive joke that could lead to a lot of violence and could lead to some very bad outcomes.
The school superintendent says the district did consult with the Cumberland police, but he tells us they are not investigating this recent incident. Live in the studio, Paul Merrill, News 8.